everyone, welcome to my channel, Life RN. Today I'm going to be showing you how I make my teriyaki salmon stir fry. Okay, hungry nurse, so I gotta get to it. Okay,
here are the ingredients for the teriyaki salmon and veggies.
Your rice.
Okay,
let's get started. I'm gonna start making the sauce. This part right here, I have the 2 tablespoons of minced garlic, as well as 2 tablespoons of freshly minced ginger. To it, I'm going to add 5 tablespoons of oyster sauce. 1/4 cup of the organic soy sauce. Let me rinse this out. Now, forgive me, I don't have a little mixing bowl. I think the other one broke, so I'm just gonna have to deal with what I have. So this is 1/4 cup of soy sauce. So good for you to go ahead and just scoop it out like this. But. Absolutely love my honey. You have your cornstarch. You want to mix with your warm water. 1/4 cup of warm water, okay? It doesn't clump up or anything. Oops. And this helps to thicken your sauce. This will be added on last, okay? Once we start boiling everything, we're cooking everything. So, tablespoons of white wine vinegar. Hot chili oil. You can forgo this if you want. I kind of like it a little bit spicy. So there goes that. Okay, and then we mix. And because I don't have a mixing bowl, I'm going to put it in this large container over here. Put it in a big pot, guys. so I can mix it a little bit easier and it doesn't have to get all over the place. Costco. They're already pre-packaged sandwiches, so they're a lot easier to go ahead and deal with. And I rush home from work and school stuff, so they're not quite defrosted, but there they are, the little fillets. And we're basically going to go ahead and marinate this for 20 minutes. And honestly, I never really measure my rice. I rinse it 3 times. I'm gonna make multiple servings of this, but I filled out. Looks like about 2 cups of rice in here. I'm not sure I rinse it. I left the kind of measure it about maybe a half inch from the tip of my finger, so the water line keeps going down until you finally touch the very tip of the rice. That is essentially how I measure my rice. I know it's not the most professional way of doing it, but hey, I've done it for many years and it works. So I just pulled it out of the marinade and I'm putting it in little pockets like this. I drizzled it with some garlic powder and so I'll wrap it up in the oven at 400 degrees, in which my oven has already been preheated to. And in about 20 minutes, these babies will pop out nice and
good. So now I'm going to cook the vegetables
while the rice is cooking and the salmon is cooking. Anyway, so I have 2 cups of snow peas, 2 large bell peppers, 3 green sticks of green onion right here. That's going to be on last, of course. And then I put it in last. And then I have the Chinese broccoli, which is this right here. I have one bunch of this and then one teaspoon of salt, 2 tablespoons of black pepper, and 2 tablespoons of garlic pepper that I'll be placing in. Okay? You're ready to cook. Thank you.
it's starting to basically cook itself up and caramelize, I'm just going to go ahead and add the starch and water mixture to help thicken this. Okay, guys, it's finally done. So I'm going to get some rice.